Welcome to eTEN, simple yet powerful. eTEN Smart Learning for CBSE students. Fully 2D 3D animated video lessons. Concept study material to reinforce learning. Download and use offline.
Perimeter, area and volume. Take a square, break it from one of its corners. Then unfold the shape till it forms a straight line. The length of the line is the perimeter of that square. Perimeter is the distance around the edge of a figure. Suppose this square is 4 cm by 4 cm. Then the perimeter of this square is 4 cm plus 4 cm plus 4 cm. Plus 4 cm is equal to 16 cm. All the sides of a square are equal. Look at this rectangular window. The length of the window is 14 cm and the width of the window is 20 cm. We need to find the perimeter of this window. The perimeter of the window is 14 cm plus 20 cm plus 14 cm plus 20 cm is equal to 68 cm. Arbaz plans to tile his kitchen floor with green square tiles. Each side of the tile is 10 cm. His kitchen is 220 cm in length and 180 centimeters wide. How many tiles will he need? So arranging square tiles in length is equal to 220 over 10 tiles is equal to 22 tiles. Width of the kitchen is 180 centimeters. So arranging square tiles in width is equal to 180 over 10 tiles is equal to 18 tiles. So total number of tiles required is 22 into 18 tiles is equal to 396 tiles. Total 396 tiles are required to cover the kitchen floor. It is easy to work out the area of shapes enclosing the square completely. What happens when a shape encloses some squares partly? Here, we count one complete square for every two half squares enclosed. So the area of this figure is 6 square centimeters. For this figure, it is 8 square centimeters. The space enclosed is called the volume of the box. The volume of this box is 1 cubic centimeter. Similarly, if we have a box whose edges are 1 meter long, the volume of this box is 1 cubic meter.
To explore more content for conceptual clarity, give a missed call on 7043-722-733 and get a link to download now. eTEN, simple yet powerful. To know more, call on 7096-722-733. Act now.